Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the Homefront playthrough, man. I know y'all love it. If y'all want me to stream some of this and like while I'm playing through it, y'all let me know, man, and then I'll do it. I still upload them, of course.
You're gonna need something bigger than that, my friend. Take this RPG. Woo. It's a real fucking deal.
That's the RF. The RPG is the RFD. All right, let's do it then. What the hell was that? I didn't travel to the zone. It's just like little things like that are the things that bother me in this game. Like, I really feel like in a next-gen game, we've been so spoiled by very limited or just so few loading times that I feel like I'm just spoiled by it. So when I see a loading screen like this, I'm just like, either they didn't take advantage of everything, or maybe they started developing this game on the Xbox 360 and then they never really, you know, went on ahead and took advantage of everything that this platform can do. So who knows? I don't know. I don't plan to be a programmer. I don't know what it takes to create a huge world like this. But I do know that this loading time is a little too long for me. Now I was asked by somebody in the chat, you know, what started all of this, you know, what, you know, about the first game and all of that. I did not play the campaign on the first game, but I will play through it. It's a very short campaign, so we don't have to worry about that. And I'm frozen right here. Very short campaign, so we don't have to worry about it. I'll play through that campaign. But pretty much it's like North Korea has taken over or has occupied the U.S. And because of that, you know, they got to... North Korea has occupied the U.S. And because they have occupied the U.S., you know, it's just like you're fighting back, I guess is... I guess is the best way to say it. And that's what I was talking about, like the Wolverines
and
all that.
I'm sending Brady and everyone we can spare now. Dana and me are gonna get our teams together and come as soon as we can. Just hold on, we need those weapons.
I know, right? Just hold on, man, we gonna need them. But I'll play through it. I will, if y'all wanna see that first home front playthrough, I'll do that, no problem at all. Alright, let's get it done. Get it dead, Private Pancake. I wish I could explain it better than that, but I can't really explain it better than that because I didn't. I just played the first Homefront's multiplayer. I never played the campaign, so it just is what it is. And I don't know why that thing always tells me to go up there, and then it's like, nah, player, need you to go back this way. Like, if they put me back through that damn loading screen, we're gonna have some real issues. Okay, good, it didn't do that. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Around here? Y'all, wait a second. I'm about to bring my gun around now. Down now. Yes. Hop on my bike that is conveniently placed by the door. Yeah, this bike is I've probably given this bike so many fits. It's not even funny, but hey, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? But you live to fight another day. All right, where the hell am I supposed to be going, man? See, things like this, these ambiguous waypoints, they really bother me. Like, I'm on my bike, the bike was here as if I need to be on it, and then it's like, nah, player. Like, look at that, ambiguous waypoints. So now, I'm back out here, but then, like, what am I supposed to be doing? Let's find out. Head to Ned's Armory, right? Well, Ned's Armory is on that other side, right? It says that Ned's Armory is on the other side of the wall. So now let's look at the map. And you know what? I'm really trying to like this game. And y'all see I'm trying to like it. I'm trying to play it, but it's just like, are we really serious? Like, this is what we're supposed to be doing. Like, I'm over here. And it's just like I'm just supposed to know how to get to Ned's armory. Now, I'm gonna hop off and I'm gonna hit up this map. Okay, that's the gunsmith locker. That's 0 hour. Okay, so I'm gonna set that waypoint right. So now that I got that waypoint set, which I already knew that that's where I needed to be going. Ah, here we go, here's a break. And yet more loading.
Ned, we can't hold. We have to fall back. We're still loading the guns onto the trucks. You have to find a way to stall them longer.
Fucking Christ. All right, Ned, but move your asses.
Yeah, fuck, we need help. Back there.
We gotta hold the Norse back till Ned can get the guns loaded. Come on, man.
All right, we're gonna hold them back. Stick yourself pretty, Tony. Alright, so let me. Oh, okay, so the first thing I gotta do is get in this damn big ass truck. I got some more hearts and some more minds, huh? If I can figure out how to do that a little bit better, I might do the hearts and minds actually on here. But I find them to be like the kind of like the liberations. Alright. Yeah. Oh, I didn't hit him.
First truck's away.
Woo, get dropped.
You guys are doing great. Keep it
Yo,
up.
What am I what I get
you
hit by?
Ned more time.
How long does Ned think we can do this?
Alright, let me return to the mission area.
Two more trucks are on their way out. We just need a bit longer. There's too many of them. We haven't got a chance. Ned,
I know, right?
We're fucked out here. Are you guys ready?
Boom! Shake, shake the room! Shit! I don't have any bullets, man. I hate that. So it took all that time to get there. We are 7 minutes into this game and 90% of that has been loading time. And it's just like... I'm really trying, but it's just... It's really trying my patience. I mean, I went by the ammo locker. Why was there not an option to top my ammo off for any of that right there? Like, it just wasn't there. It's insane the amount of time that this game wastes. It is. It's simply insane the amount of time wasted by this game. Now, do I know what I should have done? Of course. It's 50 some odd meters away. Now, what I should have done is this. Ooh, ain't no cover over here. I thought it was, so. Oh, you can't even start the shit until you get over there, huh?
Well. Ned, we can't hold. We have to fall back. We're still loading the guns onto the trucks. You have to find a way to stall them longer.
Nah, we're going to stall them and hold them back.
All right, Ned.
So obviously, this is what I should have done in the first place.
Brady, thank fuck, we need help. We got to hold the Norks back till Ned can get the guns loaded. Come on, man.
First truck's away.
We gonna,
guys,
we got,
doing great.
We got
keep it up. We gotta buy
my
Ned
dumb
more
ass
time.
Went into the middle over there.
How long does Ned think we can do this?
Into like the middle of the fight, so. Fuck. Why is the game freezing?
Juggernaut running there. All you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
All right, so now we got to fall back to you. All right. Light his ass up. Now how about that shit? Lit his ass the fuck up. Oh my god, what the fuck are you still doing alive? Get the fuck out of my face. And then I get dropped. I didn't even know the dude was right there, but it's all good though, man. Reload last checkpoint, which, all right, let's actually count this loading time, right, in seconds. We are now 30 seconds into the loading time. This is insane, dog. That was a 40-second loading time.
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
Fuck up, bitch. Can I get out of here? I don't even think I can get. I don't think there's any way for me to get out of here, is there?
What's up?
Dog, I don't even know how I'm supposed to get over there. It's a good thing I got this, though, ain't it?
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Come to protect!
They lit my ass up. Okay, another 40 seconds of loading time. I'm shooting them with that shit first. Maybe what I should have done was, they told me, no. I don't know, man. Like, it is what it is. I got it. I'm just not going to play fair is what I'm going to do. Another 40 seconds of loading time, though. I seriously don't know what's going on with this part of the game. But obviously, after we make it, this is crazy. Most of this is loading time, dog.
Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
That's lit. All right, another 40 fucking seconds of loading time. Why couldn't it just do like I'm critically injured and then it just let me be by that part? I swear, dog. Like I said, man, like I'm really trying, but it's all good though. Let's go with the positive. It ain't no damn positives when you got to go through this over and over. What current gen game has loading time? Like, why are these loading times this horrendous?
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
Blow his ass off the fucking mouth.
Choke it up. I get it up.
That's motherfucking shit. Shit, boy. I am fucking trapped over here. Like, being trapped over there and then another minute of loading time. Like, it's just, it's insane. I don't even know how I'm supposed to fall back to him. All right, what I'm going to try to do is, when it spawns, I'm going to try to just run by him. I don't even know if they know I'm back here, so it is what it is, man. Like, this is crazy. I'm in an impossible situation. And I guess I could load to the last chapter, but I ain't gonna do that. It just wasn't, this was not well thought out at all. It just is what it is, man. Like, this is awful. Are there any other current gen games with that much damn loading time when you die?
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
Run! Another 40 seconds of loading time. There's no way, with them moving up, the way that they're moving up, there's no way for me to get out of this. But I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. But, like, when you die and you have to wait a minute to play again, it makes it kind of difficult, man. The game ain't hard. This is the hardest part of the game right here. It's so stupid, man. This is so dumb, it's not even funny. This is the most difficult part of the game right here, is waiting through this dumb shit.
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me. We'll make our stand here.
Burnt them up. I'm about to blow his ass up right now. Now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go back here and kinda just wait. Okay, I don't wanna use that just yet.
All red zones are restricted areas.
Okay, now I wanna try to use it. I don't even know if they know that I'm here, right? Do they know that I'm here? I don't think they do. Now, they kinda do. Okay, so that hit absolutely nothing. And that didn't kill anybody. Cool. It didn't kill a soul. Let me throw that Molotov in there real quick. Throw me another Molotov out there. Okay, how did I get bloodied that bad by the one dude behind the car? Alright, I got another Molotov, Myers. So. Okay, so now they're leaving somewhat, right? But that whole. Come on, man! What? Now another 40 seconds of loading time. All right, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to run all the way around this time. This does not make sense. Like, what do they want me to do? There's like literally 50 of them in between me and where I need to go. There's literally 50 of them between myself and where I need to go. What am I supposed to do right here? The game isn't hard, man. They're making the playthrough long because of stupid stuff. This is a bad loading spot. Why am I in this last checkpoint?
Guys, you've done all you can out there. Fall back to me.
Yeah. We've done all we can.
Here.
What? What am I caught on? Wow. Okay. I just got caught on something. I have no fucking clue what I was just caught on. But if I'm able to outrun this and get to that damn little spot by doing this, this would just prove my point at how bad this shit is. Oh my God, really, game? And then it froze. All I'm trying to do, I don't even want to be there. Let me see if I can get all the way around. If I can get all the way around. Oh my God, return to the mission zone. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go around this front some kind of how, right? Okay, right. Easy and Paulin. Run! All right, I made it.
We need to get the trucks before the KPA bust in here.
It's so stupid. Like, so not even fighting them was the solution right there.
They're breaking through. Get back.
The KPA are storming our position. We can't hold them for long.
Don't fight them. Just run.
We haven't got a chance.
We gotta hold them off till those trucks are loaded. Everybody spread out. Watch your lines of sight.
Yeah.
They're breaking through. Get back.
Protect the trucks.
Friendly down. This is bullshit, man.
Ned, I'm sorry. We're totally shut out. There's no way to you. Dana, what's your situation?
We just can't find a way past. Airships all over us. We have to fall back. Fuck!
God damn it,
Jeff.
Okay, we'll get the guns out or die trying.
Oh my God, why?
That's another truck done. We got most of the heavy ordnance clear. Keep fighting.
Where the fuck is our backup?
This is crazy, man.
Where the fuck is Parrish?
Don't worry about it.
We got no chance. Ned, we have to fucking go.
How did I die? How did I die? So should I have just, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to play, so now that they've shown me what I need to do, I'm going to play the rest of the way just like, not even hide and seek or nothing. It's just like, first off, I don't even see a damage meter to tell me how hurt I am. And maybe that's there and I'm just not paying attention to it. But this 40 seconds of damn shit, this is bad. This is fucking awful. This is a real playthrough. Wow, and I gotta do that part again?
Brady, come on.
Oh, no.
We need to get the trucks before the KPA bust in here.
Alright, I'm gonna get it done this time.
This
I'm not gonna.
They're breaking through.
Their attack.
Get
we can't
back.
Break the KPA are storming our position. We can't hold them for long. There's too many of them.
Of
we haven't
can.
Got a chance.
You probably don't have a chance, but I got one. First thing I need to do, let me pull out my cell phone and clear that waypoint first off. Alright, let me get me some help. I'm gonna stay my black ass right here in this window. Nowhere. Or do I gotta go where he is first? Maybe I gotta go where he is first before it's gonna activate. Alright, we right here.
We gotta hold them off till those trucks are loaded. Everybody spread out. Watch your lines of sight.
They're breaking through. Get back.
Protect the trucks.
We just can't find a way past. Okay. Airships all over us. We have to fall back.
Okay, maybe you do gotta fall back. Just leave me alone.
We'll get the guns out or die trying.
Man, can I hit that? Oh my god, now last time I was able to.
That's another truck done. We got most of the heavy ordnance clear. Keep fighting.
Where the fuck is our backup? Where the fuck is Parrish?
We got no chance. Ned, we have to fucking go.
Yeah, we gonna have to. We definitely gonna have to do something.
I'm pinned down. Suppress them.
Gosh. Damn it. All right. All right, there we go. So there should be some fire all over the ground down there. Two piece, three piece,
we're done.
Same here. Ned, we can't hold. This is it.
Don't let them move up.
All right. Easy and Paulin. That ass drops. I bet you what. I tell y'all what. If y'all come through that little joint, all right. Yeah. Yep, that was probably the least intelligent thing I've done today. But it worked. Run! That was definitely on the, get out of here. Shake, shake the room!
We're done! Get to the trucks! Get to the trucks!
Hell! It's about
damn time. Let's go! Let's go!
Alright, so now I gotta get to the truck.
Let's move.
My garbage ass. Yep, definitely not gonna engage anybody because that seems to be, which I guess, you know, when you really think about it, that's how you should
Trucks
be doing.
Trucks unloaded, let's move.
Come on.
Hey, I'm in
Good
here.
Good job, everyone. Now let's get the hell out of here. Let's
and go. Now for the Call of Duty self-driving portion of our program, which I'm still sure I'm gonna have to cover people, but it is what it is. Damn! Right. Exactly, Ned Stark. Damn, but he ain't get decapitated. Knock this body out. Woo! Get your ass up. We gotta go with these awful ass graphics. And the game freezing.
Take down that Goliath!
How the fuck do we stop it?
It's gonna kill us all! Bullets don't do shit! Get rockets on it!
Only got one rocket, though.
Pipe bombs! We need more pipe bombs!
Well, we definitely need some pipe bombs, but I can't build any. I don't have the I don't have the wherewithal, I guess we would say, to build a damn pipe bomb. These motherfuckers is all over the place, boy. Alright, so I got an RPG, so yeah, let's ride with that. So Ned ass is dead as fuck. That motherfucker is dead as fuck. Boom! Reload that thing. One more time. Yes, he's burning up like Richard Pryor! Hell! Yeah, now it's back here. Yeah, that Goliath just flipped the truck on Ned, dog. It's crazy. It is what it is, though. We about to try it. One more. Boom! Shake, shake the room! King David,
Brady,
baby!
I can't believe it.
I have.
You took down a fucking Goliath.
Slain
Quick,
Goliath.
See if the brain is still in one piece. Heather has been after one for months.
Alright, we'll see what we can do.
It's down! It's fucking down!
Whoa, we did it!
Brady, you legend!
I'm not a legend, baby. And I'm about to remove this brain. You let your panties be wet another time, sweetheart. I got important work to do.
You got it? Great job, Brady. Now get out of there.
Alright, I'm out. The hell am I supposed to go, though? Safe house? Let's go safe house. And then that'll be the end of this long ass episode. We should have taken 5 minutes. Here we go, safe house. It is what it is, though. We made it. Nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it. I just saw this dude die. The fuck? I just seen this dude die. What the hell is going on? Okay, this is freaky.
Mark still know the city like I. Hey, can't you see me here?
Man, get the hell out of the way.
He can with what he's got.
So what is it telling me to do? What is it? Escape the area. I've already escaped the area. Like, everybody's dead. So where do I gotta go? This way, maybe? Maybe I go the way that they came in. I don't know. Hey, get the fuck out of here, man. I was in a safe house in the area, yet I didn't escape the area. Please stop. All right. Now where do I go? Retreat back to the subway. So go back.
Brady, it's Parrish. I heard Ned didn't make it. Oh, fuck, man. I'm sorry we didn't get there in time. KPA hit us, too. That doesn't matter, does it? Excuses don't bring people back. I don't know what we'll do without him. We have to make sure he died for something that matters. If you can get the brain back, it'll be a big win for us.
I got a feeling that there's gonna be a cutscene after this, so I'm gonna try to get you know I can't go that way. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Alright, let me go through here real quick. Okay, so that didn't go exactly how I thought it would. Yeah, I gotta go back into place. Alright, so we're gonna leave right here, man. And, oh, wow, so I jumped on top of the truck. Yeah, this is the dumbest shit ever. Trying to see if I get back to where they're telling me to go, if that'll end this little, you know, area, and then we can do what we gotta do, and then we'll be good. We're gonna see, man, because hey, it's a pretty long video so far, but hey, it looks like these ain't gonna be 15 minutes like Sunset, man. These are gonna be, hey, this is gonna be what they gonna be, man, but let's see what we can do. I'll try to do better next time so it's not this damn long. But I think you all enjoy me failing. So, hey, it is what it is. Alright, here we go. Did I make it? Yes! I made it. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. Oh my God, that 3 minutes of loading time. Oh my goodness. I just gotta do better. I can't die. That's just gotta be what it is, man. But I mean, my Call of Duty videos are about 30 minutes, so you know it is what it is. If nothing happens when I come out, like if there's not a cutscene directly when I get to this little star and talk to Burnett, okay, it said talk to Burnett, so we're gonna talk to Burnett, then we'll stop the video, and then we'll start a new one. As soon as this unfreezes. Ah, there we go.
Brady, glad you made it back.
Of course you are. I'm hauling ass. Great leader. Nobody got none of that time for that here. Where the hell is he at? Oh, he off up in here. Alright. What up, cuz? Oh, extra talk to Burnett.
So you made it back.
I did, of course.
Did.
Main character.
Ned and most of his people are gone. I look into the future, Brady, and in that uncertain darkness, I see a vast constellation of light. The good deeds, the joy, and the love that will be spread by all of us as we travel our lives. Each death in this conflict extinguishes those lights, and the future darkens for all of us. I want to just run away from it all.
Don't be no
bitch.
But then
I hear someone calling in pain, and I just can't do it. I have to try to help. I'm going back to work. Try and get some rest.
Y'all call me down here for that bullshit ass soliloquy? Man, if you don't get... Boy, if you don't... Alright, so right after this, we'll stop it. Next two videos, I'm going to try to make them be 15 minutes. All right, man, we're going to stop this right here, and then we're going to report to Parrish right after this, and then we'll see what we can do. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, J-Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month.
Now, the problem is...